In this part of the tutorial, I shared my top three websites where I freely design my posters, my thumbnails, and all that I need for my content. Although some of them are paid, but you can do so much with the free version. And I recommend you can go for the free version, and then later on, when you're more satisfied, you can upscale to the pro version. So without taking much of our time, let's get started. So the first website on my list is the canva.com. Canva is very popular. A lot of people are aware of Canva. It's my top in the list because it has a lot of beautiful content that are really exceptional in terms of the beauty and the message they communicate to the people. So there are a lot of things you can do in Canva. There are some suggestions for you, and you can see a lot of other options. You can do presentations, social media templates, you could have videos, you could print products, you could do marketing. So many things to do here. But then in terms of the templates, there are a series of them. You can look at the different templates here. You can have presentations. Nowadays you can develop your complete PowerPoint presentation from Canva, and you can deliver it directly also during your program. You have Instagram posts, posters, you can have logos, videos, you can have flyers from different kind of platforms, you can have Zoom virtual backgrounds, desktop wallpaper. You can design all this by yourself. So much to design. Invitation cards, you could do your own calendar, customize it to your company's liking, Instagram story. These are customized templates that have gone with the design according to the platform that you are going to work on. So there are so many of them. You could design resumes on your own. You could design certificates for events just by mere clicking and dropping. We will try to look at certificates. You could create a lot of things, brochures for your company, business cards on your own. You could create book cover. You can have newsletters. You could design your t-shirt. You could do so many things. Only depends on you, what kind of programs, what kind of platform you want to design for. YouTube icon as well. You could do phone wallpaper, so much. So for me, the most enticing part, maybe let's say, is although there are some that are pro, but I believe you can do with the free version. There are so many that are free and they are fantastic. You could just select the free version, but if you want, you can go for the pro version as well. But the free version, I'm sure you can do a lot for you. At least you could learn the basics and even upscale from the free version to a much better design using your own creativity, if you understand how the thing operates. So you can just select any design. For example, this is a certificate. We can customize this. For example, if you have a particular coloration, all you need to do is to select the background, go into this coloration and just change it to any color that you want. Maybe you change it to this color, or you change it to this color, or you can give it another color that could look beautiful, something like this. And then you select the text, you put in who you want to give this certificate to. Maybe let's say you want to give it to Dr. Rashid. And then you can keep putting what is this certificate for, who, which school is this, or which program is this. You just put in the details, and then you put in who is giving the certificate. You just click and put the name. You just click and put the name. You have another logo maybe you want to bring in. You can always bring in another logo to this and you paste it here. You can replace this entire thing. You can delete it. You can bring another different logo in that can showcase what you want. Another templates, you can have series of templates down here. They can even be categorized according to what is happening around you. You can see what is trending near your location. Okay, new to Canva, Instagram posts, posters in general. You can select anyone that you feel like it's good for you, then you can customize. There are lots of free ones. One of the most enticing ones that I like is the animated social media graphics. You see this, you can easily customize it. You just put in what you want here, and then you could click here and just replace the picture. You can come to upload, and then you can upload any photo you want. Change this to any photo. And for example, you could drag and drop this image and you easily replace it, and you write your content. This is Kinta Valley Close Mrs. Club members. And then you can just write anything you want, and you can download it. It's a video that plays for just 3 seconds. It's very easy to download, and you can change the background. Just click here and just selecting the coloration, and you can put any color you want. You can change the text according to your liking. Once you are done with your design, you just come over to download here, and you can download the MP4 version very easily. You can click on download and it will download it just like that. Another one that I like is the presentation, video presentation. This one is fantastic. You can just click on any of the presenters and you can easily customize it. You just replace the picture and you have this animation going on at your background. You can post this anywhere. This is very, very interesting. The last one I like is the LinkedIn post. You can easily come over here and click on this, just come to the upload. You can just select anyone, any image you want, and just paste it there, right? Let's see, we'll put in DTM. If you are not happy with the setting, you could always double click and you drag the image to reposition it until they are satisfied with it, then you click out and it's perfect. So it's a very, very fantastic website that I think anyone who is aspiring to design templates, to design any kind of graphics documents should use. The second website that I think every creator should know about is the Postermywall. Postermywall have interesting and exceptional designs that you can visit and make use of. You can visit their templates by just clicking on templates. You can see so many templates. You can look around from here. You can browse by the type of templates you are looking for. Is it a logo? Is it a Zoom background? Is it web webinars? Is it gift certificates? Accordingly, you will check and just pick. There are some that I paid also, but I think you could go with the free version easily. So all you need to do when you identify a particular design that you like is just to click on it, and then you select a particular one. For example, let's say this one, and then you could customize it to your liking. Customize by just clicking on customize. You can just do anything. You can replace this, change the text. You could replace this also. You could change this just by mere clicking and just coming over and double click and just type. So it's very easy. You can click just by mere clicking. Once you're satisfied with it, you could select, you could resize. Okay, you can come here and resize, reduce the size, or you can increase opacity or decrease. You can change coloration if you want. You can use another different color. You can change the background coloration as well. You can change this picture as well. You can come to photos, Dropbox, or anywhere. You could go to your device directly and upload a particular photo. For example, you can say upload a photo, and you can just upload any photo. So to replace this particular image, all you need to do is to click on it and come over to replace it. To ask you which image you want to replace with, you can go through my photo and you can take this and just replace the photo. So it will just replace just like that. You are free to rearrange the position until you get it right. And there it is. So you can play around with the location as you wish. You can put in your website if you have and what kind of event. So it's very, very fantastic. And I think every creator should visit and use it, because they have fantastic designs that can go with virtually any event. And depending on what kind of program or platform you want to design for, there are lots and lots and lots of freely available templates that you can edit just to customize and then make use of for your event. See, this one is quite fantastic. You can just customize, replace this photo, and then you're good to go. Replace the content as well, put in whatever logo you want and whatever. You just click and then you replace. You click and replace. Very easy. And then once you are done, you come over here and just download. Okay, you can download the free version, and I think the resolution is quite good. So you can have it for yourself. It's fantastic. You can see it downloading here. All right, the third website on my list is the Picmaker. Picmaker is also a freely available poster designs website that you can design on the web and download your content, the final content, the finished product. To get to Picmaker, you just need to come over here to picmaker.com. You can check out the different templates that they have. You can come to templates and you see a lot of them, a lot of templates that you can check and just customize to your liking. And if you want to go by based on the details, the content of what you have, you can go by YouTube thumbnails, YouTube banner, logo, Instagram post. You can just name the template you are looking for. you can search as well. Let's say I'm searching for ordinary poster. You just search and you'll have it here. Okay, you can just click and edit and click and edit. But for this, you have to make sure that you are logged in, you register. Just put in your details, register, and then you log in. So you can edit anything. You just click on this and you edit. You click on this, you edit. The same thing, just like the looks of the Canva website, is nearly the same. You want to edit the coloration, you can easily edit. You want to edit the text, you just select, and then you put in whatever you want to put. Increase size to any size that you want, any size. You could decide to bring in this, and you could play around with this. You can bring in your logo, you can bring in anything. These are text samples you could check, and you could do away with this even if you want. You could do away with this. You can bring in some subheadings. Okay. You can add some subheadings. And you just select, you can change coloration to any color you want. Let's now we'll go with the white, because the white looks kind of attractive here. You can reposition. Once you are done with your design, you can bring in your logo or anything. You can check the, you can bring in new background if you want. You can upload a particular picture if you want. You just come over here, and then you can upload from any file. And once it's finished uploading, you can easily bring in what kind of any image that you have into the template. And once you are done editing, you can just come over here and click on download. Just download, and you specify the format. PNG is the best, and it's easily downloaded for you here. So based on your design, based on your creativity, based on your concept, these are websites that you can follow to just play around with the templates, or you are free to create your own templates also if you want.
All right, guys, thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and let me know what you think in the chat box. If you have any other websites that you are currently using, share with us in the chat box. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.